Here's Andy, first day of camp, August 6th. Instead of a campfire, it's just awfully hot. And here's Kathy from Green Bay. Andy's volunteer, and this time, something new, we have a band. Ooh, got a band.